Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today we are here at Pop Stroke Wesley Chapel in the Tampa Bay area. And if you don't know what Pop Stroke is just yet, Pop Stroke is a mini golf slash entertainment facility designed by the one and only Tiger Woods. And today I brought my lucky Do Golf hat. No three pots to make sure I don't three pot today here. And you guys can see over here, it says eat, pot, and drink. And that's exactly what we're gonna be doing today. So let's go check it out. Okay guys, so first of all, you come in right over here, you check in, then you can go right over here and then choose a potter size. They have all different sizes for you to choose from. And then you can get a drink as well, or even ice cream to go. So we're going to get a drink and then we're gonna go check out the courses. Let's go. For the potting lesson with you?
With me?
Yes, I heard you're a really good potter.
I am.
There you go. What's your name?
Jaylen.
Nice meeting you, Jessica.
Nice to meet you. Have you been here before?
No, it's our first time.
We have two courses. We have our Tiger Red and our Tiger Black. Both have 18 holes. Our Tiger Red's gonna be a little more challenging. Our Tiger Black is just that our Tiger Black is a little more family friendly. It's a little more flat. You guys are able to play both. You guys play as much as you want.
Yeah.
Or you guys keep one half.
Awesome. We'll start with probably the red. I'm up for a challenge. Yeah, let's do it.
What would Tiger do?
What would Tiger do, right?
Tiger would definitely go red.
Right, exactly. Let's do it. Woo. They're so fast, guys. So fast.
Alright, no three putts.
Hey, no three putts. Let's go. All right, guys, we are here, hole number one. We just had a little practice over there and they run super fast. So let's see how this is gonna go. It's a little challenging. Come on, go back around, come back around. Actually not too bad. Here, gotta get to that no three putts. Let's see if we can do it. Looks like a little left, left to right. Yes! That was a great putt. Let's see what we wanna do here. We just don't wanna be in the bunker. That's all. Think a little. It is downhill, but get in the hole! Get in the, no! Oh, I'm in the rough. That's not good. Come back, come back. Okay, okay. Wow, that was pretty good. That's a gimme, but. No. Oh, don't go in that bunker. Okay, we're fine. Hole number six. And then I think we're even through six, right? We're even. Cheers, some potting juice. Come on, turn, turn, get in the hole. I was so good at this. Do you know that I grew up on a mini golf? My mom and dad owned a mini golf when I like was a, what, from like, huh?
Where at?
In Brazil. In Brazil, I was like from like 3 until I was like 8. So, it's in my blood. I'm really good at this.
Sun and it's all time.
I had this one. Get in the hole. Get in. Oh, stay out of that bunker. Oh, he rode in the bunker. I was gonna get three anyway, so that's okay, guys. So far, this has been so much fun. I think I'm doing pretty good. We're on hole 15 right now, and I've had a bunch of pars, I think, maybe a couple birdies and some bogeys. It's all good. We're having a lot of fun though. So this is hole number 15, and I'm just going to take you guys to play this hole with me. It's hard, huh? It's uphill. Bunkers on the left and right. I think this is a par three because it looks really hard. It's gotta get up there somehow. Okay. Oh, you know what? I hit that bad. Actually, it's coming back down. I hit the ground first. It comes right back. This is super hard. Okay. So on that one, I hit the ground first. So let's try that again. Gotta get one mulligan, okay? You gotta get it up there. There you go. Get up. I think we're good. Yeah, thank you. There you go. That was a good one. Three. So if I make this, I guess I'll take a par. Okay, so that was a fake two. So I'll just take one extra stroke. We'll take a three, a par. All right, we just gotta get through here, guys. Look at this. Can I do it? Get in the hole, get in the hole, yes! That was really good. Look at that.
Action.
Okay, guys, so we just finished the 18th hole. I got a 44, which I don't think that's too bad. But now we're here with Jalen.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to
meet you. Happy to be on channel.
Yeah, so he works here. So he's a pro at this. And he's challenging me to, what is this, the challenge hole?
It's our challenge hole, yeah. So normally when we're working stuff like that, it's going to be one ball for, we usually do one ball for five, $3 for 10. It's kind of like our long, like it's a long putt. It's a pretty long putt, but it's cool.
So let's do this. If you win this hole for me, you get my hat.
No way.
He said he really likes my hat.
I do, the merch is cool, the no three putts.
Yeah, so let's do that. Okay, I'm ready for this. How often do you play?
So usually two or three times a week. I'm a pretty big golfer. But and you might have me.
You played this a lot here.
I played a lot here. I played this hole a couple of times, so I might have a little advantage, but we'll see.
I grabbed Jalen. He said he gets private putting lessons from Tiger Woods.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah,
see?
Me and Tiger are on like a name-to-name basis.
You better be ready to give up that hat.
Yeah, I'm ready for it. It's okay, right, but I'm up for the challenge, so let's do it. Okay, you go first.
You want me to go first?
Yeah, you have to because I need to see it.
Perfect. Let's line this puppy up. Okay, so a lot of people are like right or left, so you can pick where you want to go.
How are you tricking me, huh? Oh my God. He better not. Wow, okay. Okay.
That was a good putt. Let's see what you can do.
So as you guys could see, I feel like he really went for it.
I did. It was a little too much power, but we'll see.
Okay.
I like it.
I feel like, did you go right to left?
Yeah. A lot of people usually go left to right, but I think right
like
to left
to be...
is the way.
Okay. Don't pull it. I'm nervous. He was a really good putter. Come on, come back around. Oh, okay.
Two solid putts.
Too bad.
Two solid putts.
Not too bad. Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Okay, let's see who's gonna get the no three putts
no
here.
No three putts.
Obviously, this is my first time playing this hole, so it's not too bad.
Yeah.
It's a little hill here. Okay, I think I'm fine. Just a little right to left. Maybe a lot right to left. I think this much, and it's downhill. Oh, where am I going?
Oh.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh, you put the pressure on me now. Now I gotta sink in here. This has gotta be a good putt right here.
You got this. I mean.
You gotta finish it out. You gotta finish it out. Gotta finish
really?
It out.
Really? You're putting that pressure on me.
Come on, that's it. You got it.
This is what it feels like, huh?
Look at that. Kay. Look at that.
Okay.
Come
that's
on.
Good.
Up top.
Hey. There you go.
You win sure? that. Thank
yeah,
you
of
so
course.
Much.
Yeah, that was awesome. Thank
see
you.
See how it looks,
yeah. Wait. Let's see. We usually got a lot of hair, so you usually got to put it back in a hair tie. But let's see what we can do here.
Hey, I three-putted.
No three-putts. Gonna have to get a hair tie for that one, but thank you so much.
Okay guys, that was so much fun. You guys definitely have to try it. They have different locations, so just check them out at popstroke.com and then you'll see all the locations that they have. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, make sure you guys like, subscribe, leave a comment, and I'll see you guys in the next video.